Hey guys, I'm LB. Let's play Break On Through to the Other Side by DeathWish808. In case you don't know, DeathWish808 is a guy with over 10,000 hours of Portal 2, mostly because he has to wait on the queue screen for a long time. And he did warn me that a lot of his earlier maps were not that good and that he wasn't really that proud of them, but whatever, I'm gonna play all of his early maps anyway, and basically all of his maps in general. Okay, what do we got going on here? Absolute nightmare, it seems. What? What was there before? What the heck? What's the point of pressing this button other than nonsense? Okay, whatever. If you say so. No idea what the point of that is. It's on a timer? Oh, when did I... There we go, that's what I wanted to do. Yeah, that's a bit buggy. Oh, I can't even do anything up there anyway. Whatever. I bet cause... Yeah, there's no... It doesn't have the timer thing, so it doesn't even make a ticky noise and won't even let you repress it. That's a puzzle maker bug. This is, interesting. Oh, really? Gotten this just about everywhere. Yeah, who even knows? Okay, so now we want to do... what exactly? Really? Oh, I... okay. Alright, alright, that makes a bit more sense at least. Wow, I got out of that portal just in the nick of time. No, it's not working. Is that not what I'm supposed to be doing here? Oh, wait a minute. Hey, that did it. Okay. Okay. Apparently I'm supposed to get a cube at some point, though. Oh, I didn't even realize I was going somewhere. There we go, it is tilted in the proper orientation. Yep, light bridge lags my game as per usual. Why would I want to turn that off? I mean, on. Yeah, that doesn't seem like something I want to do. Unless... I've always wanted to do that. Awesome. Maybe this is a cube recall puzzle. I don't know. But what I do know is that I want to get lots of, what? Oh, right. Gosh, dang it, I picked the wrong one, I bet. Whoa, thunder outside, in real life. Let's try this again, and this time I'll use the black portal. Save. And a haircut. There's no point in getting Jill on the light bridge, because we can't go through this. I have an idea. Oh. What does this button do? Bounces the cube, apparently. Ooh. But how does one... Something in there? Nope. Okay, at least I know how to get in there, but... that doesn't really help me, per se. Yeah, like, so what? Like, this doesn't really help me much. I don't know how I'm supposed to get up there, though. Why is this a thing? What would I use the light bridge for? What's the purpose of this little between space? what is this excursion funnel for? What is this? Like a flip panel? Why? What activate? How do I get in there? Wait a minute. That's so crazy, it might just work. Ha! It does work, imagine that. Wait, what? Ha! Yes! No idea if that's intended, but I'll take it. Oh, this is, precarious. Whoa! What?! I got the fly glitch?! I didn't know I had fly glitch, that's the... Wow! Completely accidental, might I add. What timer is this on? Is this even on a timer? How do I... Okay, there we go. I got out. Okay, so we want to... Oh! Wait, what? 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 I... Why? Is there another cube around here that I'm just not aware of? Oh, wow. No, really, what are these for? Like, that's useful to me, at least. Ooh, maybe... Yeah, well, I can do that, but that doesn't get me to the door. Nor does it get the door open. What is... I guess this is just here for the portal surfaces, right? But what is this for? Oh, that's... yeah, I already used that, duh. Yeah, things are not making sense to me right now. Ha! Ha! Whatever, I'll take it. definitely not the intended solution, but I can't figure out the intended solution. So, as always, thank you for watching. If you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you, and I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!